Thomas and his associates.
And his
associates.
I'm Reneas.
And I'm Rusty.
And we're reporting live
from jail.
I'm here too. Bye.
Breaking news. New sponsor open in the town for possible business inquiries.
Where'd the wolf I scared my own bar? No, shut up.
Two criminals escaped from jail. Go, 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 go.
We don't care about you guys. So could you make one? He noticed me. Looks like I need some force. Oh, the Mexicans. Perfect.
Mexicans.
What's the difference? You both don't have rights. Anyways, come work for me.
I mean, I guess.
Yeah, I don't care about the stupid bar, dude. This is a white outfit. Don't want to kill me. Let me get you. Yeah, move it. Move it. Come with you. Oh, yes. He
forced us all to.
Crops. He's on my crops. The Brooklyn Chicken.
Get back to work.
Bob's dead.
I said,
get back to work.
Tell nobody about this.
Yes.
Consume Prolosec. May I interest you? Who are these Q-tips?
Travis, what are you doing? What's going on? Gordon.
Hello, Sir Top of Bat. Would you like to watch these pets? No, this is illegal, Gordon.
You what?
Well, I'm going to see if you can't run up this rock
here.
This
is a train, dude.
Well, because I said so
earlier. It's a angry boss. I'm Chubby Boss Man.
You have a dead man in here. You're selling to underage kids. And you're hosting a bar fight. Yeah, first of all, you're using non-name brand food.
That's not name brand.
Yes, it is.
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 It's literally in the name. Non-name brand Thomas Flakes.
Okay, but have you ever bought... have you ever thought about this, Gordon? That is a brand.
That's
but it says non-name brand.
But it's a company.
Yeah, I do. Company.
Oh my god.
My gosh.
Back me up on this one.
Arrest him, sir.
Thomas!
It's all this man's fault. That's it.
Arrest him, sir.
3 days in jail for you.
3 days in jail.
That's not death, Firefox. You're going in jail with a narrow gauge. Where are they?
You're going in jail.